Hello friends, in this video we will talk about some typical values of AC voltage and AC current. Okay, what are those typical values of AC voltage and AC current? Let us see. First of all comes the peak value. What is it? The first important thing is the peak value. Okay, now see. When AC current or AC voltage is given in a circuit, the graph is drawn like this. Okay, this is the zero value and the value that is attained at this point, this is the peak value. Okay, this is represented as I0, the peak value of current, or epsilon 0, the peak value of voltage. Okay, now comes average value for full cycle. Average value for full cycle. Full cycle means starting from here, the positive half cycle, and then going to negative half cycle. This is one full cycle of AC. Now, in that case, for the positive half cycle, if charge goes in one direction, and in the negative half cycle, the charge returns back. So, according to the basic definition of current, which is I is equals to Q upon T. What is I? Current. What is Q? Charge passing through a cross-sectional area. And what is T? T is time. So, from here to here, if I take full time T, then in the positive half cycle, charge goes in. In the negative half cycle, charge comes out. So, the total charge transferred is zero. And therefore, for full cycle, that means average value for full cycle is equals to zero. So what we do? We do not calculate average value for full cycle. We calculate the average value only for half cycle. That means only for this cycle. Okay. Now first we need to define what is the average value of AC for half cycle. ठीक है, सपोज करो ये कोई भी एक इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट है, मुझे इसमें चार्ज Q को ट्रांसफर करना है कितने टाइम में, टाइम T के अंदर. ठीक है, स्पेसिफिकली मैं इसको हाफ साइकिल के लिए कैलकुलेट कर रहा हूं, सो द टाइम इज T/2. सो व्हाट इज द टाइम आई एम हैविंग, T/2. व्हाट इज द चार्ज टू बी गिवन टू दिस सर्किट, इट इज Q. ओके, नाउ सी, अगर मुझे इस सर्किट में चार्ज Q ट्रांसफर करने के लिए टाइम T/2 चाहिए, उसके लिए अगर मैं डीसी करंट जो यूज कर सकता हूं वो है आईडीसी. ये काम करता है. ठीक है, ये आईडीसी क्या काम करेगा, इस सर्किट को टाइम T/2 के अंदर चार्ज Q भेज देगा. अभी वही काम अगर मुझे एसी से करवाना हो, यानी इतने ही टाइम में इतना ही चार्ज इस सर्किट को प्रोवाइड कराना हो, तो आई नीड एसी. कितना एसी चाहिए इसमें, आईएसी. ठीक है, सो बोथ दीज करंट्स आर ट्रांसफरिंग द सेम चार्ज इन द सेम टाइम. इफ दिस इज सो, देन दिस डीसी करंट इज द एवरेज वैल्यू ऑफ फॉर हाफ साइकिल फॉर एसी करंट. द डेफिनेशन थोड़ी सी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है, लेट अस ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट. सी, दैट वैल्यू ऑफ डीसी करंट विच transfer in a circuit, which transfers in a circuit the same amount of charge in the same time as transferred by AC, then that value of DC is known as the average value of AC. Okay, now this average value of AC and its peak value, इनका आपस में एक relation होता है. It is a mathematical relation which is you don't have to derive it, but you have to just learn the final result, that average value of AC is equals to peak value multiplied by 0.636, or it is the peak value multiplied by the number 2 upon pi. That means if the peak value of an AC is 100 ampere, then its average value will be 63.6 ampere. If the peak value of AC is 10 pi, then the average value of that AC From here, you will get it is equals to 5 ampere. So these were the peak values, the average values. Next will be the RMS values, and you have to learn the derivation for that also.